Hi, it's Craig from PicksandParlays.net. Wednesday, February 12th. Hope everybody's had a great start to the week. Just a few days left here for the NBA first half of the season as All-Star break starts on Friday. We got a nice two-team parlay to try to get us over the hump as yesterday. A day to forget here as first day we went 0-2, it seems like forever, but it happens to the best of us, and we turn it around tonight. But before we get to it, don't forget to check out all of our plays at picksandparlays.net. 20 of the top handicappers in the world today. Click on leaderboards. At the top, you can get everybody's hot, who's the hottest handicapper last yesterday, last 7 days, last 30 days, even all the way through last year. So make sure you check that out. Of course, also, if you click on premium picks, we have that broke down into top selling picks, which is the individual top play for each handicapper for tonight. And then also, if you click on the premium subscriptions area there, you can break down all the handicappers where you can save the most money. Usually 30-day pass, you can get a couple hundred dollars. You know, the 7-day passes are anywhere from $79 to $150. So make sure you check that out. If you want to get all of their plays and not just buy them individually, that's a good place to do so. Wednesday the 12th here, we got a two-team parlay. Atlanta at Toronto tonight. Toronto minus 6.5 to play here. You know, Atlanta's just, they just seem to be struggling mightily. Played last night, did not play well. I think tonight they lose by double digits as they go down for the fifth straight time tonight. And the Raptors at home have been very good the last few weeks, and they keep it going tonight. Philly at Utah is going to be our other play. We're going to take Utah minus 7. Anytime you lose by 40-plus points in back-to-back games, I'm going to continue to fade you. And the 76ers are banged up, and I won't say a team has quit. Oh, yes, I will. The Philly 76ers look like they quit the last two games, and I think Utah, great win last night at L.A. Utah's turning it on here, and they keep it going tonight. So that's Utah minus 7, Toronto minus 6.5 as we head into the All-Star break here. We look to do so on a positive note with a two-team parlay winner. We'll be back on Thursday with another two-team parlay